What is important in life?
Since the birth of economics, particularly goods and services, exchange activities such as markets, people can buy and make purchase everything in the world with money. Moreover, we are now living in a technologically advanced world, in which most people have to work hard to earn incomes for making a living, and dual-income families have become the norm in most nations.
However, while all of these efforts are for making more money, some people believe that some crucial things are priceless, and cannot be purchased with money. One of the most important things that money cannot buy is happiness. Some groups of people argue that happiness or joyfulness is found only in rich people. However, it is untrue because it is reported that not the high-income countries, but the medium, and even low-income ones have shown high rates of happiness, as well as rank on top of happy nations charts, such as Vietnam, Nepal. People in these countries do not find their pleasure in the state of having much money, but in other kinds of activities related to emotional and mental satisfaction. For instance, Vietnamese always get back to their hometown on every Tet holiday, because they find it happier and more enjoyable when they gather around their family than when they work and make money.
Another priceless thing is healthy. It is said that people can use the money to buy medications and health treatment services when they are sick or ill. The saying is obviously not correct. When one gets sick, it definitely means that his or her health is getting weaker, aren't not as good as its original state anymore, though it is just a minor illness. The harder people work to earn more money and the more hours they work overtime, the weaker and worse health they will get. Life is impermanent, and people rarely know on which day they have to leave life. Therefore, it is important to know that money is just a tool to buy temporary demands. People must try their best to find their happiness, and keep their bodies and mind always healthy to do whatever they want, so they regret nothing when passing away.
Subscribe to continue listening to my English radio where I will share interesting things from life. I love you. I'm Honey.